Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Life of a Mommy. My first video that I uploaded was how I lost 23 kgs in 7 months. And a lot of you guys enjoyed watching this video and found that video useful. So I just thought of making second part of this video. And if you haven't checked out that video yet, then don't forget to check that video out after this one. And if you enjoy watching this video and found this video useful, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. With saying that, let's move forward to our video. After delivering Deeza, I was almost 23-24 kgs overweight than my usual weight. So I need to reduce that weight. In today's video, I'm going to share with you all a meal plan or typical day in which all the food items that I used to eat, or I still do eat, in order to lose weight. So some of what my meal plan looks like, what I'm going to show you now. But yeah, there are few things up and down in normal days. Before sharing what I ate, let me just clear a few things in the starting itself. Like, first and the foremost thing is that for almost 2.5 to 3 months after delivering Deeza, I did not went on any diet plan because I knew that my body was very weak at that time. I had just delivered a baby. So I need to first nourish my body in order to gain strength for the rest of my life. If you are someone who has just now delivered your baby, then take a break of 2 to 3 months and enjoy the food that your family is giving you. Food that has lots of ghee, gur, and dry fruits, herbs. Every single food or every single herb that our family makes us eat has some of the other benefits that will help us in our newer future or for the rest of our lives in keeping our body strong. For at least 7 to 8 months after delivering my baby, I daily had dry fruits and milk on. It was like a strict rule for me to have milk and dry fruits every single day so that I can fill up all the calciums and all the nutrients that are lacking in my body. If you are someone who is just trying to lose weight and if you have not delivered baby, all this restriction of 3 months does not apply to you. You can straight away follow my diet plan and see what helps it does to you. So let's begin. So the time when I started my journey of losing weight, I started off with plain fruit juice. So I used to have orange juice or watermelon juice in the starting, but with time gradually I started learning or I learned the fact that, you know, I can add veggies also in my juice and that will make my juice more healthier. So if you are new or you haven't tried having juice every day, you can simply start with fruits that are locally available in your market. I've taken 2 cucumbers, cilantro. I'll not take off the stems of it because they have so much of juice in it. I've taken green apples. They have more juice and crunchy. 1 bottle guard Loki. It's very good for antioxidant and helps in losing weight, glow of face, beet. So I've taken half beet. That's more than enough. And I've taken 1 pineapple. So all these fruits and veggies I'm going to use. I generally add palak also, but I don't have it with me. So yeah, this is what I'm going to have today. So for breakfast today, I'm having poha. And I'm adding some tomatoes and pomegranates on top of that for some crunch. So now I'm enjoying my juice. Adding lots and lots of fruits and vegetables not only helps oxidize your body, but it also helps in reducing weight because fiber keeps your body full for the longest time, and that way you eat healthy and at the same time you don't feel hungry all time. So yeah, that's the funda for me to have lots and lots of fruits and veggies in my diet. It's almost lunch time and I'm having 2 chapatis with ghee on top of that, taroi ki sabzi, 1 whole glass of buttermilk, and a piece of gur. I generally prefer having 2 chapatis and sabzi in my lunch because obviously greens are very important. So either it's whole chole or something of that sort, or it's green vegetables in my lunch. Buttermilk helps me keep hydrated myself, and other than that, it helps me keep filling for the rest of the day. Jaggery, on the other hand, not only helps with weight reduction, but it is a very good substitute for sweet. So it's almost 6:15 and it's time for me to have my dinner. I generally prefer having my dinner before 8, so I avoid having carbs at the time of dinner. So I'm just gonna slice up one cucumber, one tomato, and just gonna de-seed this pomegranate and just gonna mix everything up. And I'm gonna have this as my salad for my dinner. So you guys might feel that, it's not much to have at the time of dinner, and you guys think that you will get hungry by the time, or I do get hungry by the time I go to bed. So yeah, I do. So for that, I always make sure to have one whole big glass of milk after having my salad. After half an hour of having my salad, I make sure to have one big tall glass of milk. Make sure to have at least 2 to 3 glasses of milk every day, at least at the initial 6 months. Now it's been almost 1.5 years of my baby, so I make sure to have 1 glass milk at the night. And if you're breastfeeding and if you feel hungry at night, don't hesitate on munching on some nuts like almonds, because they are very low in calories and they keep you full for longer. So this is what I generally eat on my regular days, when I'm trying to lose weight, or in general weekdays also. I eat this type of food only. It's not necessary for you to eat only vegetables at the time of dinner. You can have anything else also, but make sure it's not too much high in calories, like paratha or anything of that sort, because at night you are at rest mode, so your body doesn't consume lots of calories. So it's important for you to have something light so that you don't end up gaining weight. More than anything, I guess, don't make any change in your life for just losing weight, because losing weight is just one way of looking at things, or your way of looking at life. Because what I think is that any change that you bring in your life should be for the rest of your life and not for just a phase. So I make sure, or any changes that I made in my lifestyle, I think they are for the rest of my life, because I think that I enjoy having salads at the time of dinner and I enjoy my milk at the time of night. So any change that I have made in my life is because I want it for the rest of my life and not because I just wanted to lose weight. You will automatically start losing weight once you follow a lifestyle, follow a ritual. You won't lose weight if you'll do it just for a month or two. You might lose weight initially, but once you start eating, going back to your old habits, you'll again regain your weight. So it's important to bring any change in your life for the rest of your life and not for just a phase. So yeah, that's it for now. This is how I eat on normal basis. I hope that this video helped any of new mommies out there. And if it did, or if you like my video, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.